How do bees communicate? When a worker bee identifies the location of something, say food, this one bee knows the distance from the hive and the direction, as derived from the sun, to this specific location or thing. The bee needs a way to share this information with the rest of the hive. They can't just say it, because bees have no ears. They can't pantomime or play charades for the rest of the hive, because there's almost no light inside the hive, and it's too cramped for everyone to see them. Well, it turns out bees are extremely sensitive to touch and vibrations, as are most insects. So they communicate with the rest of the hive by dancing on the comb within the hive. Their dance will vibrate the wax comb, and all the other bees will feel it. This one bee, who wishes to communicate the location of a food resource, will dance in a specific way. We call this the waggle dance, or figure eight dance. The bee runs on the surface of the comb at a certain angle, indicating the location of the resource from the hive in relation to the sun's position at that point in time. During this run, she waggles her back or abdomen. After running a certain distance, she turns to her right or left and comes back around to the starting point, making a circular loop. She runs again in the same direction and turns to the opposite side this time, coming back around to the original position. The bee keeps making this figure-eight-shaped dance for a few minutes so that other bees get the information. The speed, or number of times she waggled her back, indicates the distance to the target location. A slow waggle means that the food resource is close by, while a fast waggle means it is at a farther distance. It's more specific than that, but it's hard for humans to measure and check the exact correlations. Honeybee dance language was discovered by Carl von Frisch. He received a Nobel Prize. Think what other secrets remain to be discovered.